Hi everyone, welcome back to another
crazy cooking challenge.
I'm your host, Mike Nakagawa. Today, I'm gonna be making something fun. Well, I should say something crazy because this is
crazy cooking channel.
Today, I'm making a potato arigot. Have you seen potato arigot? Arigot sounds like arigato to me, which means thank you in Japanese. Well, of course, it has nothing to do with it. As you can see it on Instagram, it's cheesy potato with crazy long cheese pool. That's French mashed potatoes. I don't know how to make classic potato arigot, but today I'm gonna be making a Japanese style potato arigot. Before I show you what I'm gonna do today, I have to make a quick introduction with my favorite Japanese snack, which is this. Jagariko.
Jagariko, 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 jagariko. Jagariko, jagariko, jagariko.
And this is one of the most popular Japanese snack made of potato where you will find it any local store. But I recommend you to get it at the wholesale supermarket here instead of a convenience store because this one is cheaper. Let me just open it. Can you see it? Yeah. Here. It looks French fry, but it tastes like crispy potatoes. Can I say that? Yeah. It's pretty good though. I found this one and this one. I thought they were two different flavors because they have two different kinds of packaging. But after I did research, I knew jagariko with cheese flavor would be preferable. So today, I'm gonna be making Japanese style potato arigot with jagariko. This is a bit of a follow up to the jagariko food challenge. From what I have gathered, I personally selected jagariko that contains cheese. I understand certain people criticize me like this is so gross. But if you give it a try, I promise you would love it. Give it thumbs up if you like it. Alright, so let's go ahead and make it. Alright, so let's get started. All you need is a pack of jagariko, of course. Here. And sting cheese that I show you, in a prologue. And a pinch of salt and black pepper. And finally, of course, you need 150 ml of hot water. That's all. It's kind of best for me to do this as quickly as possible. Just open a bit of packaging right here. Yes, I think that's enough. I'm gonna just add a sliced sting cheese. Super yummy. Okay, so next, just put it all in. It looks like this. And just add hot water right here. Atsu. And just wait 2 minutes. Alright, so let's open it. So as you can see, it looks like this. Okay, so then the only things we gotta do is just start getting this mixture worked in. Yeah, we're gonna just work these snacks for a while. Yeah, give this a little texture. It should be end up to be a very silky, smooth mixture. I mean texture. Let's see what happened. All right, I got it. This is it. Look at this. Look at this. Yeah, it looks yummy, right? It should be super delicious though. Yeah, let me just I'm gonna go ahead and taste it. Oh, but I forgot to add season. Yeah, don't forget this one. Yeah, black pepper would be perfect. So you just need to add and salt as well. All right. So yeah, great. It's super good. Very, very good. I hope you would share this video with your friend and follow me on all social medias with Facebook and Instagram. Leave me a comment and show this video a little bit of love, and don't forget to click the subscribe button if you are new here. Thank you very much for watching as always. I appreciate it. I'll see you next one. So take it easy, homie. Bye. Baza, これな、あの、ちょっと食べてみてほしいねんか。
これ何？
これあの、フレンチアリゴ、フレンチ料理やねんか。で、食べてみてほしいね、一回。
これいらん。気持ち悪い。
えー